Surprise, motherfucker!
So yeah, welcome back again, and I don't have any idea why do you guys like my crappy voice so much that you guys just have to comment that where is the voiceover. So yeah, if you wanna listen to this crap, then definitely I'm really welcome. And again, the Legion team we are having, but this time we are just having Bulwark because I really play Bulwark, and for the past few days I've been practicing with him, so I just can play a bit better with him right now. So first opponent we got Flame. So yeah, I was just playing something big guys still with Bulwark. I'm not a very big Bulwark fan, neither I wanna learn him that much, because for me it's just too much boring character, and especially the fracture build which I'm using currently is really too much broken, and I would definitely use the fortress build, but let me just be better with Bulwark for some time, then I'm just going to use that because that thing needs some skills to play, but the fracture build is just zero. So that was a little disconnection problem, no problem at all. So the Ironclad, a level 13 Ironclad with high pain threshold. At least I can actually deal 20 to 25 fractures easily because he's already 16, and definitely. Also I learned the trick from JG Gaming of grabbing an opponent with Bulwark after throwing him. That is really good and really useful. And I really used that against her, and yeah, I just jumped in the opposite direction, I mean rolled in the opposite direction, and he made a mistake for which I just won this round. That was a good one. So a Marcus and a Sarge is left. I mean not Sarge, it's Kibo with confidence. Man is still using confidence, like I don't know man. We really wanna win matches so easily that you have to use confidence. But whatever. Ooh. And all those Kibo nerfs honestly were me. They just changed her stat. I don't know why man, they just changed the stat, but in game nothing has changed. It deals the same amount of damage right now also. So all those nerfs of Kibo, Monkey King and Midnight were all just means. I don't know man, maybe we were going to nerf them, but they just left by changing the stats and not in the in-game values. So yeah, Neki, just do it man, please. They really deserve a nerf, all the three characters. So yeah, that was my last projectile to finish off this round. That was a quite easy one and quite earlier one, because Kibo's health is not that much good and I didn't let her win any of this round. So no confidence, no tension. A Marcus with Chaos and Shadow Lord. This build is really popular. General Slug or Shadow Warrior, that depends upon you. Shadow Lord and all consuming Chaos. I personally use Legion Zero with General Slug and All Consuming Chaos because I don't like the shadow build much of Marcus. I just like to play Marcus an anti-shadow character. And to be honest, I don't like much those shadow dependent characters. I really like to play with anti-shadow and all those characters who likes to use energies instead of shadow energy, like Helga, Jade, these characters. So yo, gonna bring my Helga in. Let's go. Archangel or Abdicator, whatever. I just upgraded her to level 13 and she's really good. She is one of my favorite legionaries. Marcus and Helga, both. I just love to use them. So yeah, I'm just no problem at all. This is the light in the shadows and he is just going to lose all of his health which he gained from that healing invincibility. So I'm just going to play casually here. No problem at all. So he used the wrong move and I don't know man why he went for the winning one, but yeah, no problem. I knew that he was gonna jump and that was very wrong timing man. Okay, critical one. He should have used the heavy move, but whatever. Yeah, he just playing good and not gonna lie, it's good. Okay, so he grabbed me, but no man, I have my afterlife. You can't do anything bro. The heavy one, he can't do anything there also. And yeah, I hope you don't get the block breaker. Time for the shining dash and he just made another mistake one more time. Whatever, GG's. गुड गेम ब्रो। जी 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 सो या नेक्स्ट मैच एंड वी गॉट द सेम गाय अगेन बट विद डिफरेंट टीम्स Marcus and Helga are the same. I just changed my Jack Bulwark and I just brought my Sarge instead of him. But yeah, whatever. His common characters are Clad till now and he just changed Sarge and Azuma in the place of Marcus and Keyboy, I guess. Yeah, both of them. So just started with Sarge, but it was a big mistake to start because he started with Azuma and he got a little bit lucky there, he got the pretty girl that, yeah. I was using Commander's Press, like, I was just thinking that I didn't use that talent for so long, just let's use that. But yeah, I should have used Experienced against Azuma. And I don't even wanna spam that shit, because I generally hate that shit, but I'm just using the thing which I hate. And if I had Experienced there, I shouldn't have got out of the Shadow Form like that. But yeah, just was trying to get as much damage as possible because I just knew that it was not possible for me to win because the way he played with Azuma was really good and he just finished me off within this matter of seconds. But yeah, this is the time when I bought my Marcus, my anti-shadow Marcus. So no flicker of impulse right now. That's why I use the Legion's hero because he is the main hero for me to deal against Shang, Azuma, then it's Fire Guard. We have Cobra with her super first shadow ability, the down one. And if you just take Legion hero, you are just getting completely immune to Fire Guard and Cobra, or even Shang if you just can interrupt with that invincibility. Then you are just going to take him out of the shadow protection and you just boom. Like this is what happens when you didn't read the talents properly. I'm pretty sure he didn't read my talents, for which he just went to use my the shadow move, but again he got lucky and he just got the air screw. But I just knew he was gonna hop into me, so I just used the back move. Good game. Let's see who he brings right now. Glad, I guess, most probably. Yeah, nice. Let's go. Oh. Round 3, Ironclad, this time with Adrenaline, and of course, Hypen Threshold. Bluffed him really good. So I went for my Shadow Move, and he didn't even expect me to just cancel that special move and just going for the Shadow Move. I got him again there with a Glad, and a lower move on. So yeah, man, that was good, that was good. I'm getting better with Legion, man. I'm always good with Legion, but if you are my OG subscribers, you guys must know that I used to be a Sarge main, but the way Sarge got broken, it made I just had to leave him, man. And that time, like when that time I was maining Sarge, Jett was absolutely broken. You just remember her insane damage with Shadow Harmony and of course the spammy whoops and of course the 15 hit Shadow Harmony, which is 20 right now. Jett was really broken that time, for which I just didn't use her, and the time when she got balanced, I'm just using her right now, and I don't use Sarge because he is super broken currently. I don't care what the legendary says, the so-called legendaries, but he's definitely broken. He even can't even use the shadow move. So bad, man. Well played, bro. Well played too. Sarge right now, and I guess I'm just going to lose this round because Sarge is a good counter for Marcus. Doesn't matter, he is using Legion Hero or Shadow Lord, and he has a weapon too, so no problem. Let's go, let's see how much damage we can deal with to him. Same for the special, I mean the basic one. I just went for the basic one too. I went for the Pilum Throw. Yeah, the heavy move got him there. Good amount of damage too. Already took out like 60% of his health. So just more 60%, and he got the uppercut. Oh, Legion Zero, thank you. I got some health back. And oh my god, that was a very, very bad timing. That was very bad idea to use the shadow move. But yeah, no problem. The Pilum one, 40% health is left of him. I just don't want to get grabbed at this moment of time. He's just making too many mistakes, but this is the time he got me there. And I just need a block breaker, man. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Well played. My Helga is just going to take this match really soon. Really easy win. But he played better in this round than the previous match. GG's bro, if you're watching this video, it was a really fun match with you. Keep going, bro. And this was the time my father actually came inside my home, because I mean my house. What the hell am I saying? It's my room. Because he was actually just outside and I just tried to open the door, for which I was just not responding that like, but whatever. This is the time I came back online. I went for the upper one and he got the critical there. That was really lucky for him. The lower one, I should have used the heavy one. He would have died, but yeah, no problem. I have more chances too. I have the whole afterlife. So what's the problem, man? So I went for the basic one to finish off this match too. Good game. GG's. Flame. I hope I meet you in some next matches too. I guess this is going to be the last match for today's video, but yeah, whatever. I brought back Bulwark again because I just want to learn him right now. But a painful burns. Shadow. I mean fire guard. Not shadow guard. Whatever. Painful burns needs a nerf right now. And of course we got our very first spammer of this match, of this video, to be honest. A herald spammer with light in the arm. What the hell am I saying today, man? I mean earth on fire and the special move of fire guard. He just burning and just moving back. Every time he just doing the same, so that I can just get my feet upon his earth on fire and get caught from his fire. My main goal is to just get as much textures as I can, because I don't think so it will gonna be easy to defeat him. And yeah, I just went for the shadow move. I had full faith that he is not going to come closer. And yeah, just one more. Go back. And yeah, GG's. First round win. So let's see who he brings. Kibo, nice. God bless you, bro. God bless you. So yeah, got the grab there. Again, my most first priority to get fractures as much as I can. And this is what generally the keyboard player does. All time the spinning move and the basic move. Dude, they don't have anything else to do with keyboard. And I got the shadow move there thanks to Assault Fortress. Very much, man. Assault Fortress is better than Fortress of the Legion. The Fortress of the Legion spawn is really so much less. And to get activated, not spawn. But he got my Jack Bulwark there with a pretty good amount of fractures too. 9 fractures, not very bad. Especially a character of Kibo. So let's end this match with our abdicator. The high abdicator. Helga. The queen of Legion. I can't even tell queen. Abdicator and queen are total antonyms. So yeah, no chance of them to come together. Oh, come on, bro. How many times you have to use the special move? I mean the basic move. I believe like this is the 28th time you're using. Nice, man. Just use your basic move and just hope for the block breakers. And yeah. Come on, dude. You are just pissing me off right now. Ah, yeah. You're dead. And this one was good. A really good bug, but whatever. Yeah, man, rise and shine, Helga. Rise and shine. You have just one more round to win. To neutralize this neutralizer. Azuma the Felcher. And the match is done right there. 15 minutes video, 60 minutes video is enough for you guys. And you guys really like to watch videos with durations like this. So there's no problem with that. So let's do it. Nice. Great. The special move, the spinning move, the kick. Go for the shining dash, the heavy one, and a cancel grab there. That was good. She grabbed me there, but no problem. Okay, buddy, that was a very bad time for you to use impulse. And I'm just going to stay close to him. But yeah, he is dead right now. GG's. Goodbye. And yeah, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, Tata. Goodbye, Tata.